Today is March 19th, 2017, and I'm here in beautiful Fort Snelling State Park in Mendota Heights, Minnesota. It's a crisp, windy morning, a little cooler than I thought it would be. Today I'm going to make an attempt to do some video clips of the sun, and in order for me to point my camcorder directly into the line of sight of the sun, I had to buy a special black polymer threaded camera filter for my camcorder here. This is a 46 millimeter, and we tested it out yesterday when there was a lot more sun, and I was pretty pleased with the quality. The reason I got this here is that on August 21st there's going to be a total eclipse of the sun that's going to pass right through the central part of the United States. I'll be making a trip on the 20th of August down to Omaha, Nebraska, and then in the early morning on the 21st I'm going to take a two-hour drive down to Beatrice, Nebraska, where the totality of the eclipse will be right overhead, so I'll be able to do some great video clips of that event. Let's go ahead and set up the tripod and let's do some video clips of the sun. Tomorrow's the first day of spring, so the sun should be coming up directly east. And then during the course of the season, as we get it closer to the summer, we're going to see the sunrise go a lot more north of east, especially up here where I live, which means then the sun's going to set a little bit north of west. A little bit better. Now we're going to go ahead and try to get the autofocus feature on here. We've got a pretty good shot of the sun right now on the screen here. A nice disc here should be pretty much in focus. It's hard to tell here with the sun beaming right into my eyes here, so it's a little bit difficult to tell, but it looks like it's pretty good. Thank you.